I must say, I find you most interesting.
Welcome back to Morrowind, Game of the Year Edition. And today we're going to be working on the Mage Guild, actually. So, in the last episode, I showed you how to train Conjuration and Destruction at the same time. You can train many other skills that way as well. But we only trained those two, and we trained a few of them, but we've got Destruction to 72 and Conjuration to 49, so
that guy asks way too many questions.
we're gonna actually get our upgrade or our advancement in the Mages Guild and see where that puts us at. So in order to advance to the rank of wizard, you must have a wizard staff. Alright, so let's ask about the wizard staff. I could sell you a wizard staff, but they are quite expensive at 5,000 septums. However, I also know of a former member of our order, Anirin, who may still have her wizard staff. Ask about her. Really, any wizard staff will do, but it is no crime to take one from a renegade and outlaw like that lady. Last I heard, she was in the caverns of Sud. It's a cavern on the far west coast of Sheogorad, due west of Dagon Fell. There is an inlet west of Dagon Fell before you reach the real coast. Do not be fooled by this. So, we actually already went to Sud, and it was when we were doing Azura's quest and the other the Silence quest with the temple. So we actually already had the wizard staff, and I've dropped it in Balmora, so we're gonna run over here and grab it real quick, and then we're gonna go back.
What should we talk about?
Wizard staff right there. Alright. So we have it. Now we just gotta go on back to talk to any of the leaders. So
an honor to be sure.
We'll just go over to Skink since he's who has our quest, I think, as well. So wizard staff, just discuss the wizard staff. So, you have a wizard staff. Yes, that one will do. You are now ready for advancement. Congratulations, you are now Nomad the Wizard. And I don't have the requirements to go to Master Wizard, so let's see if we can do duties. I'm concerned about continuing problem with these strange ash creatures. Perhaps if I had a soul of one of these creatures to study, would you bring me the soul of an ash ghoul? Ash ghoul. The soul of any ash ghoul should be suitable. I believe the nearest ash ghoul is in Yakin. Scrolls are more reliable than spells, so take these scrolls and these two soul gems. Okay, so we need to ask about Yakin. Oh, he gave us grand soul gems too. Very nice. It is a cavern on the mainland just northwest of Tel Arn. Swim or fly northwest. Cross one island, and you should see the cave entrance ahead on the mainland. It has been taken over by the sixth house, so be careful. Okay, so let's see. The cavern on the mainland, just northwest of Tel Arun. Alright, so Tel Arun. Alright, we need to go to Tel Arun, and any of the Tel locations tend to be by boat, so we're going to try to get there by boat. Hopefully we can. I'm not 100% sure, but we're going to go down to Sidrithmore Docks.
Greetings.
And we still fall down. I should have probably gotten rid of that. It's weighing me down. So, but oh well. And be sure you read your books from Tools if you haven't already. I think I actually sold some books from him that I didn't read to Galbadir before that last quest. I might go back and buy them, I don't know. Or I might just leave them. I'll run into books throughout the game, so it's not a huge deal. where Tel Arn is, so we'll just, he said it was northwest though, right? Northwest, so it needs to be on the east coast, I guess? Maybe on the south, so maybe if I go to Bernora.
I'm listening.
I don't see it, so Evanhart.
There is someone watching me, I can tell.
Well, we haven't found it yet, so.
I'm listening. Go ahead.
Wow, okay, so still haven't found it. Hmm. I may have went the wrong way, or it might not be on the coast, so I may be running in circles here.
Go ahead.
Ah, there it is. Alright. Let's see, where are we at now? Oh, it wasn't even that far. Well darn, we could have just went northwest. Alright, so we're going right about here, I guess. Underground. Interesting. Okay, I have a common system. Hopefully it'll take that. Yeah, alright. Gotta be careful. I only have those two grand soul gems to trap this thing with, so I don't want to accidentally, trap something like a Kwama in them. Alright, so over here on the mainland, we should be seeing a cave somewhere around here. And that should be Yakin. need to swing across and then continue northwest. Just northwest until I'm. Alright. I wonder if it's back on the river somewhere, or on the water, I don't know. So we have a stronghold here. I don't think this is it, so I think we need to go back this way. I'm surprised it's not on the water, like, or that we didn't see it on the water, if it is. See on this map. Okay, so this is where we came up off the water at. Rat over there. We have something up here, this might be it. This looks like an ancestral tomb, but maybe this is it, hopefully. Nope. So let me pause this and find this. Alright, so we're really close here. I went and checked a guide map real quick, and it's actually on the back side of this hill somewhere, so we were really close. And it looks like it might be in these rocks. Yep, and it was on the coast, we just walked right past it, so. Alright, let's go on and heal up. and get ready to go into a sixth house base. And we need a Ash Ghoul's soul. So, I'm gonna go in here. It's like a Corpus Stalker. We're gonna kill him from afar, most definitely. There's a lame corpus. Out of magicka, so it's not good. I'm gonna go outside and sleep once more before we get too deep in here. We'll probably switch over to Frostbite too, because it uses less mana, so. Man, back already? Oh wait, that's an Ash Slave right there. Okay, perfect. Oh no, that was an Ash Zombie. Uh-oh. Okay, and that's a Corpus Stalker, looks like. Yeah, get wrecked. Let's go on and hit one health potion. Yeah, I think we're good on mana for right now. We might have to use something in a fight. Ash. Cool. Drink a magic potion, so. This thing is not. There we go. I didn't think it was gonna die. And I don't know what I just drank either. Darn it. I guess it was an invisibility potion, maybe? That was a waste. So we can go down to the shrine. The looks like we're clear out here, so I think we had one other way to go, so still clear. We're gonna run back, take a look real quick. There we go. Something is nearby, enemy. Which way did we come? So we came from that way, so I think it's this way. Okay, well, that's something. Can't go that way. Alright, so go on and rest up, and we'll move on in. Alright, here we go. And we're looking for an ash ghoul. So, should have a snake maze, like that one back there. Alright, that guy's dead. Now let's take care of this guy. Three? Alright. And this guy here is a dreamer. Alright. So we got an ash ghoul. Yeah, alright, that's what we needed right there. Now we just gotta get on back to Skink. Corpus meat sack. Okay. Take a quick rest, get our magicka back. And back to Skink.
An honor, to be sure.
Have you found the soul of an ash ghoul? Well, have you found one?
Yes.
Yes, this will do nicely. I hope it wasn't too difficult.
Welcome.
With pleasure. Please, go ahead. I'm
all
in.
Soul.
Greetings,
okay.
Unknown
so,
friend.
Advancements? Okay, well, let's go for duties again. I have another task for you, wizard, but it is a difficult one. I believe there is another book on vampires, Galur Rithari's papers. Yes, these papers allegedly describe how an ordinator from Bal-Ur became a vampire and was cured. I would be most interested in a copy of this book. Ask booksellers and scholars. Someone is surely to know where a copy is. Alright, so if we're looking for books, we're going to go back to our good pal. We're going to go back to our good pal,
How do you do? Maybe talk?
Tubasha? But first, we're going to go and sell some stuff. So, and drop this wizard staff, because we don't need to carry it around anymore. So, we're going to drop that bad boy. It's heavy. Galbathir. You want to buy some of this stuff off of me, don't you? Like, the book? Yeah, the book and the scrolls. She can't afford that. Alright, well, I guess that's all she's going to get. Take her for about 200. Come on, gal. You know you want it. Alright, maybe she ain't gonna take it. So, we'll go back in, we'll try once more. Give it a little bit less this time, though. Maybe just 100. Yeah, that works. Alright. So, we need to go to Jobasha's rare books now. Over in the vet.
I enjoy the company. With pleasure. Please, go ahead.
Well met.
Well, I find myself...
Welcome, friend.
Yes, citizen. Sarah. One day,
all right, let's see. Jobasa has heard of this book. You might try looking at the library in the Hall of Justice here in Vivek. It is a well-hidden library and guarded at all times, but you will find a copy there. Jobasha does not have a copy of this book. Alright, so we gotta go to the Hall of Justice in Vivek. Now, if you've never been there before, you can go on and do our trick for Civi and go to the High Fane. The Hall of Justice is below the High Fane, where the, tribunal quest givers are located. Now, where this book is located at in here, I have no idea. So, we're just gonna have to look around, I guess. Justice offices, probably not it. Coordinator, guard. Hall of Wisdom. Maybe this is not it. Or maybe it is. I don't know. Upstairs. Where's offices?
Yes, Outlander, what may I do for you?
Oh, I guess that's a lady. Office of the Watch. Ordinary Barracks. Barracks. More barracks. And more barracks. So, where is the hall of the library? Maybe it's the justice offices, I don't know. I'm gonna guess it's not the justice offices.
I am never too busy for a good talk.
I guess it's not in either of these rooms.
What do you want of me, Outlander?
Go ahead. I'm listening.
It's not gonna be down there. Maybe it's just maybe I gotta go up to the high plane. Sorry, it's been quite a while since I've done this quest, so maybe... no, it's not going to be in the High Fane, that's the Tribunal Temple, so... might be on the other side. Oh, Hall of Wisdom. Okay, well... that seems a little bit more appropriate for a library. Library of Event, there we go. Alright, and let's talk to Mayra. She might help us out. Or I guess not. But that looks like papers. Nope, that's just a deed to someone's house. Okay. This makes me wonder. Am I really gonna have to look through all these books to find it? Uh-oh.
Welcome, citizen. How may I be of assistance?
Walk with virtue, Outlander.
Yes, Outlander. How do you do? Greetings. I am never too busy for a good talk.
So I guess it's not on any of these shelves. Let's see if this guy will talk.
I am at your service.
I don't think he's going to tell me where it's at. Yeah, he's not going to tell me where it's at. And these exits.
Yes, Outlander, what may I do for you?
Okay, so... I don't know where it's at. Maybe I'm in the wrong place. Because this is a pretty straightforward library. And he did say Hall of Justice, so... let's go back over there.
Wealth beyond measure.
Thunderworks.
Please, go ahead, Outlander. I'm listening.
Please join me.
This might be it right here. Secret
walk with virtue
hatch.
Please go ahead, Outlander.
Shows up on the map. So let's see here. Try saving. We don't want a bounty if we can help it. It's a good thing we have unlock spell too. Secret library. Okay, yeah, this has gotta be it.
Praise Vivek.
Oh, wonderful. So, let's see. Got some skill books in here, which is interesting. Also wondering why they haven't kicked me out yet. So, just kind of walk in here. And there's the papers. I wonder, is there anything else that I can actually get skill on here?
By the three, my rights and duty.
Vampires of Vardenfell, Volume 2. Two people in here. Nerevar at Red Mount. Very nice, very nice. Couple more. Weapon, long blade. All right, so
please go ahead, Outlander. I'm listening. Where's that slave? Here not long ago.
Alright, so one option in here that we're going to take is to kill these two. The way you do it is you can either intimidate them or taunt them, or you can just keep talking to them. You shouldn't be here. You better leave. Okay. Shouldn't be here. Better leave. As you can see, his disposition with me is going down. And now he's attacking. So you have to make them attack you, and then you can actually kill them. So, we'll get Frostbite ready just in case, and we'll go on and, and Ordinators aren't very easy either, so don't underestimate this fight if you're this far and underleveled. Or don't have as good, armor or something. As you can see, doing quite a bit of damage to me there. Oh, wonderful. Oh, there's a nice set of Warden Endoril armor as well doing it this way. And an Ebony Mace, so.
Walk with virtue, Outlander.
You're not supposed to be in here. Okay, you gonna attack me too? Alright, so she's attacking me too, so. So if you ever go about killing people in this game, you need to make sure it doesn't, like, cause a bad thing to happen with, like, and it'll tell you if you kill someone you shouldn't have killed, so. Alright, got that. I have found some papers by Boren Armiger. In them, he gives hints as to how vampirism may be cured. It suggests that the cure may be obtained with the help of a Daedric prince, perhaps Mulag Bal. Okay, so we're good there. Go on and exit. Oh, we in a different room now, ain't we? At least they don't care that we just popped out of the floor. Alright, and with that, we're going to get back to Skink. Let's go on and do I have a magic potion? There we go.
An honor, to be sure.
Alright, and just turn this in. Have you found? Yes, here they are. Yes, this is excellent, Nomad. A most interesting account. Please take this amulet with my gratitude. So we got Skink's amulet now. And does he have any more duties? Find out what you need for advancements and speak with me again. Mage's Guild appreciates what you've done with your duties, but you simply do not meet the requirements for Master Wizard.
Well,
wonderful. Alright, so we got Skink's amulet now. Let's see what that is like. Oh, it's just a regular amulet, so. Interesting, it's worth a lot of money though. So, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to go on and repair my armor. Let's go and talk to Edwina Alberta as well. I want to make sure that we can't skip the Master Wizard. So, for advancements. Where is she? Requirements. Let's see. Okay, so we don't meet the requirements. We'll have to get more in skills to get the advancement, I guess. But that's going to do it for this. I don't want to make us watch me train, so I'll see you in the next one. And yeah, see you there. So I actually did some Googling, and I figured out how to actually become Archmage with skipping, because I've been mentioning that for a while, that you don't really have to get to the Master Wizard rank. I figured out how to do it. What it is I've been speaking to Edwina. I thought that's who you're supposed to speak to, but you're actually supposed to go talk to Tribonus himself once you become
with
a wizard.
Pleasure,
so
please.
You can do it at any point once you're a wizard too. So you just go up to him, talk to him about Archmage. I have seen how you lust after power and prestige that only I have as the guildmaster here in Bardenville. If you truly think that you can take my place, meet me in the arena for a duel to the death. I will meet you in the arena. Very well. Meet me in the arena here in Vivek. We will settle this once and for all. Guildmaster Tribonus challenged me to a duel in the arena in Vivek. The duel is to the death. Whomever wins will be the guildmaster of the Mages Guild in Vardenfell.
With pleasure.
All right.
Please,
so
go ahead.
Now we're all set up to kill him and take his place.
With pleasure. Please go ahead. I'm all ears.
So be prepared, because he's not easy per se, but he's also not very hard. So yeah, let's go kill that guy that everybody dislikes. I do want to make sure I have enough healing potions though as well. Health. Oh yeah, I got plenty. Let's see, Magicka 3, 4, 6. Okay,
I must say,
yeah, that's probably enough.
Interesting right now. Please go ahead.
That's probably enough. If not, well, I guess we'll have to try again. And to get to the arena, I'm actually using Elm City real quick to go here because it's closer to the boat, I believe. And I'm going to run around to the boat and just take it to the arena. It'll take you straight there, so I think we've been there once before, so if you don't remember, this is how you go. How do I get in here? I think it's over here. Maybe. No, it's on the sides. Okay.
Yes, okay.
Welcome, citizen. How may I be of assistance?
Go to the top and be prepared. As soon as you enter the pit, Tribonus is going to attack, so you might want to go on and save before you enter. And for magic, we're going to get a greater bone walker on him. I think. Get our fatigue up, because our fatigue does affect how if we're going to be able to cast a spell or not. So, and there he is. Already off to a rough start. Need some help. Saw there, he does use potions, so he doesn't just roll over and die. There he goes. Alright, so we got a journal update. I am the new Archmage of the Guild of Mages in Vardenfell. So that completes all the Mages Guild stuff that you really have to do. Don't forget to loot his staff, which is unique. And any of his clothes you want, and definitely the Necromancer's Amulet. It is a very good amulet, so you definitely want to loot this. And I guess the other stuff, if you want it, I mean, it's not exactly bad, so. And he has his potion of curing common disease. I'll take his robe. Pretty nifty robe, so. Depends on what you want to look like. I like the red one better. And definitely, I'm going to equip the Necromancer's Amulet. Much better what I'm currently using, so. And the rewards for that are down at the bottom, Mage's Guild. We are the Arch-Mage. Alright, and that's going to do it for today, guys. Sorry that I had to cut back in on that, but hope y'all enjoyed, and see you in the next one.